presence of the Lord. Amen. Be seated in the presence of the Lord. Amen. I welcome you to Healing and Deliverance Temple. Those of you who are visitors, I welcome you, amen, in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Yes.
I welcome your families and your hearts. Amen.
Yes.
I thank God for being here today because he's been so good. He allowed me to wake up into 2012.
Amen.
Matter of fact, I was praising him, amen. I was saying the word, amen, in 2012, amen.
Thank you,
and we were here this morning, amen. But we thank God for being here, amen. Because this is a blessing, amen. Some folks laid down last night, amen, and God said, you got to come home, amen.
Yes.
And yet still, amen, he allowed us to praise him, go to sleep, and come back again on the same day, amen. Amen. Amen, amen, amen. People, I have you to understand that God does not want us in the midst, amen. He does not want us to be in a frame of mind that we have to think that we can't accomplish anything, amen. We in a relationship with him, and so any other relationship that we have, if it's not for us, the spirit of discernment will tell you to leave.
Yes.
Amen. And I'm not talking about those of you who are married, because I'm married. I'll be the first part taken. You ain't supposed to just jump up and go, because, amen, you weren't able to buy the new pair of shoes you wanted.
Yes.
You couldn't get the love you wanted that night, amen. Let's be clear. You didn't earn the love anyhow, amen. You've been treated kind of crazy and cock-eyed, so why you should get something, amen. But nothing, amen.